using a coin, turn the end of the brush bar to release it, and then slide it out of the brush housing. Using a pair of scissors, cut along the groove in the brush bar to remove any threads or hair. Pull any remaining debris from the bristles and end caps. Clear any dirt and debris from inside the brush housing. Once clean, refit the brush bar. Align the arrow on the brush bar cover to the unlock symbol and push firmly until the cover sits flush. Turn to lock into place.